The two semis climbing the hill to Edgewood. And the one in the slow lane ends up going faster.